I'm Angela Taylor, and this is your news to go. A man accused of stabbing his grandmother to death won't get out of jail. A judge denied bond for Michael Conklin. Police say his grandmother had been dead a week before she was found. Investigators think he killed her and then left town in her car. Bella Vista talking about supporting a state law that would make registered sex offenders who are homeless check in more often. It would make them check in with police once a month. Some cars owned by the city of Springdale will soon run on compressed natural gas. The city wants to change over all their trucks used by the water department. They said it would save a lot of money on fuel. A cooler start to our week. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels tells us what's in store for our Monday evening.
Well, just beautiful weather, Angela. You're 12 hours on the go in Northwest Arkansas. What a nice night to be out, maybe walking after dinner, doing some exercising. 72 degrees at 9 o'clock. Wake up temperatures, middle to upper 50s. Cool enough to open up the windows and turn on the fan and turn off the air conditioning for tonight. A little bit warmer, you're 12 hours on the go throughout the River Valley, 85 degrees at 7 o'clock, still 80 at 9 o'clock, warm it up this evening to have the shorts and the short sleeve shirt, but tomorrow morning, pretty nice, with starting out temperatures of the middle 60s, everyone back in the 80s for tomorrow with lower humidity, so feeling very nice across eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas with our next chance for showers and thunderstorms arriving Wednesday into Thursday, and a nice cool down, and it looks like most of the area could pick up 1 to 3 inches of rain.